Waller fans making the trip to Georgetown for the state final. Waller on the attack early. Luis Garcia with the shot, but the nice save by Brady Smith. Scoreless at the half, middle of the second half. Wakeland's Manny Diaz de Leon fires and scores the first goal of the game, 1-0 in the 62nd minute. Wakeland would get another goal and celebrate a 2-0 victory in the 5A state final. A heartbreaking defeat for Waller, but what a season, making it a state title game.